was a prison break in Florida 2 weeks ago. Miles and the inmates took the guards, killed the warden, and demanded 30 cars to drive out of the prison.
And you gave them to them?
Wasn't exactly our choice, Danny. The Bureau gave them cars with kill switches and remote door locks. The inmates get 3 blocks away from the yard. National Guard comes in, puts everyone back in their cells.
Everyone except Miles.
Would you please just shut up? You're killing me with the whining. You have no idea what you're up against, do you? I mean, I know you arrested him, but you still don't know. The fact Miles Jackson has your girlfriend, that interests me very little. The fact that he's done something that he never does, the fact that he's shown himself in the city, that interests me quite a bit more.
You want to catch Miles, that's fine. I want to keep Molly alive, and I know what I got to do. Just stay the hell out of my way.
Guess he didn't hear me about the whining.
Sir, this is exactly what Miles wants. We should stop Danny before somebody gets hurt.
Danny?
What, are you best friends now?
If Danny keeps playing the game, Miles is distracted. Miles is distracted, he might make a mistake. And I'll bury him.